Good morning. My name is Osarti Niare, and I'm an Ardenne student. Coming to Ardenne, it was a very nervous experience for me, but I get better. Like, I'm not from Jamaica, and I learned to adjust to the Jamaican society, and so you have to adjust to the high school. Now, the high school, I believe, like, is a humble school. It teaches you, and like you learn to achieve high things. They expect high standards from you, and I believe that coming here was a good choice for me. My grade 7 experience was okay, in a sense. I had little flaws, but I think that it was pretty okay, decent. I did well, and to get to where I am now, I have to work hard.
Hello everyone, my name is Keyshawn Douglas. I'm in 9th grade now, and my experience in Ardenne has been pretty good so far. I mean, grade 8 has been the easiest so far. I mean, pretty easier than grade 7 now. My favorite subject is science, and my least favorite is PE because I'm not really a physical person, but pretty much how I stay focused and how I can be better at, you know, how you perform in school. You need to put God first, because I don't really take credit for myself. I didn't even expect to, like, you know, get as far as I am right now, even though I'm smart. And, well, everybody's smart, but, you know, some people are at different rates. So pretty much just put God first, and you also have to do your part in, like, taking up the time to, like, study and also balance out your life, because it's not all about academics. You have to incorporate other things.
Hello, my name is Dana Jones. Coming from a prep school where there were merely 150 students, coming to Ardenne was a very new and exciting experience for me. But I was not perturbed, even though I knew that high school would be very different. I knew that was what was expected from me, and I considered the sacrifices that my parents made for me. As soon as I came through the gates, I hit the ground running, adjusting my work ethic and my study habits. I also accepted the advice from my peers, my teachers, and my mentors. They encouraged me to be the best version of myself, to set high standards in academics, not only in academics but in my extracurricular activities. One quote I'd like to give to my fellow peers is that we should have our goals and stick to them. I also encourage them to dream, believe, and achieve. And everything is attainable through humility, discipline, and respect. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, I'm Laurelyn Bersing. I'm currently in grade 11. The past 4 years that I have been at Ardenne have been good ones. There have been upsides and downsides, as well with all other schools, I suppose. Being at Ardenne, it does have its challenges, but I believe that there are more positives here. I have worked hard to achieve my goals, and my friends have helped me as well as teachers, and I have been motivated by many teachers here as well as my friends. I have studied hard to achieve my goals, and my parents have helped me much in doing so. I believe that everyone can achieve success, and I believe that everyone can achieve all their goals as long as they put their heads to it and work hard.
Hello everyone, my name is Justin Lynch and I attend Ardenne High, Lower Sixth Form. I have attended Ardenne High for the past 5 years and I have found the experience to be a very good one. I have made a lot of good friends, and Ardenne High offers a good program where there are many teachers we can speak to after school and able to express ourselves. Ardenne High offers a good extracurricular activity, and I also do basketball, so I'm well rounded in that area, so I'm not only an academic person. I have a passion for maths, and I hope that Jamaica as a country can become better in the maths area as everyone else. Thanks.
My name is Matthew Palmer, I'm in grade 12-4. The past 5 years at Ardenne have been a good experience. I have learned a lot of things that have taught me to be a rounded individual in both co-curriculars and my schoolwork. Being at Ardenne has given me a drive to pursue to be successful in life and to do well for my parents. And I just want to encourage everyone out there to pursue their goals and to strive to be a better person than they are for today.
My time here at Ardenne has been very productive, as it offers a variety of courses,
which makes it exciting
and energetic,
as it fosters teamwork
and pushes us to our full potential.
And all in all, Ardenne High School is an all-rounded institute.
Hi everyone, I'm Shoyi Boy, your student council president. Today, we're honoring our outstanding students. We here at Ardenne High School would like to congratulate you on your excellent performance throughout the year. And for those that are not getting any awards, remember you're an Ardennite. So you might be knocked down, but you're never knocked out. Go back to the drawing board, work hard, and you'll be getting an award next year. I can assure you. Deo, Duque, Quare, Optimo. With Gala's Guide, see the best.
everyone. My name is Sherry Reed and I'm currently in grade 13-4 at Ardenne High. For the past 6 years, it's been a very good experience at Ardenne. When I first came, I was extremely introverted. However, upon meeting some amazing persons here, I'm still not fully there where you can call me an extrovert yet, but I've significantly improved and it's been really great. I account my success to working really hard and knowing my end goal, so I always envision where I want to end up later on in future years, and because of that it keeps me going, it keeps me motivated, and I think that is the main key to success. And I think that anyone who has that vision of where they want to end up in the future, they can go really far and they can succeed and do their very best.
One of the many facilities that are new here and have really created an environment for the students is the library. Now, Ardenne is celebrating 90 years. We know where it's coming from, we know where it's heading. Greatness is always in store. With God as guide, seek the best.
Hello everyone, my name is Lauren Grossetti, your head girl. Firstly, I'd like to congratulate all the students for getting awards today. Keep up the good work. And secondly, I want to tell everyone that being an Ardennite is more than just about getting awards and trophies. It's about becoming the best version of yourself, using everything that you've learned here and growing as an individual and impacting everyone around you. Just continue the optimal tradition and keep your flame burning bright.
Good morning, Ardenne. I'm Kufon, the head to head boy, and I say congratulations to everyone that has won prizes today. And through the years of Ardenne, I've learned to see obstacles as opportunities, and I charge you to do the same. To keep on pushing no matter what the situation is, because if it might not seem favorable now, it might be favorable later in the future. So just keep on swimming.
My name is Danielle Mullings, I am the deputy head girl. I just want to encourage everyone to be a leader in your own right. As a performing arts student, it's very easy to get lost in the crowd, and as a sports student, it's very easy to stand out. But I want to encourage everyone to find their knack, find what they love, and be the best at it. Be a leader in every way possible. Congratulations to everyone.
William Brown of grade 12-1 and I attend the Ardenne High School. Coming from grade 7 till now, I would have to say being at Ardenne has been a really good and uplifting experience. I've really learned a lot. There have been times when it has been quite overwhelming, but I'd have to say those are the times when I've had to dig the deepest and grow the most. And those times have really helped me to improve and become a better person. I have recently stepped out of my comfort zone a lot more than I would have just coming to the school. Coming from a prep school where I was shy and afraid and thought I would be one of the dunces people in high school because everybody else had a 96 average and I only had 94. I only had 94, but I came and I said I'm going to work my hardest and I'm going to make a name for myself, and by the time I leave this school, I want people to remember the William Brown, a member of the Ardenne High School.
My name is Chad Taylor, and I'm in grade 13, and I've had many pleasant experiences for the past 6 years I've been at this school. And what I have to say, what really drives me are the teachers and the period at this school. The teachers at this school saw the ability in me and really pushed me to do the work because they know that I'm a relatively lazy student. So like I won't practice when I go home, and they know that. That's why those countless worksheets that you see the teachers giving you is not because they want to give you, because they know that subjects like mathematics require that practice. You can't expect to excel in mathematics without the practice, because mathematics really requires the diligence and intensity for a student. So subjects like mathematics, I would be able to do well without teachers like Mr. Hendricks and Ms. Vernon. They really pushed me to do the work, and I really thank them for that.
To me, Ardenne is very fun.
It's a nice school.
In my opinion, Ardenne is one of the best teaching institutions in Jamaica because we're team top at top.
There's no other school that can be compared to Ardenne High School because we're the best.
Ardenne is one of the greatest schools in Jamaica.
Ardenne has a great table tennis program.
Ardenne has great teachers and a lot of interesting activities.
Ardenne has a lot of modern facilities that their students can make good use of.